Hi guys, thank you so much for your questions this week. This is my New York edition of Ask Pia, and we are at my photo shoot with the incredible Mark Mann. We've been shooting all day, having a blast, and he's currently filming this video right now. So this is the best Ask Pia ever. And I am going to start with Jackson Hunt, who I love, and you asked, what is a typical day in the life of Pia? So my days are pretty simple. I wake up at about 8 o'clock, I go to Barry's boot camp, and I have my whole little, my routine that I do, and then I go to the studio, and then when I come home, I'm kind of exhausted, so I watch the Food Network, which you know I love, my Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives marathons, and then I go to sleep. My life is pretty boring, but I am pouring 110% of myself into this album, so that's my main concern right now. So that's a typical day in the life of me. The next question is from Irvic, and you asked, what did you honestly feel when you got voted off of American Idol? And that moment to me was pretty much a blur, and I was really sad because I didn't want to leave the show. But all is great now. I'm signed with Interscope and I'm recording my debut album, so everything worked out for the better. The next question is from Joseph, and you asked, what genre of music do you like to sing most and why? And I have to say, I hate to pinpoint myself into a specific genre. I love to sing everything. And when I was back at home and I sang for my band Current Affair, I got to do everything from Motown, Aretha Franklin, to Lady Gaga. So that was so much fun. And I definitely like exploring different things. I've even sung country. So I like to sing anything, really. Okay, so that wraps it up for Ask Pia this week. And this was a very special Ask Pia for me because Mark Mann was shooting this. So thank you guys so much for your questions, and I'll see you again in 2 weeks. Mwah.